Elizabeth. Why aren't you upstairs?
I'm asleep.
You got a stomachache?
I'm afraid.
Why wants you to be afraid of?
God may be mad at me.
Now, why would God be mad at you?
I told him to send her kind of a fib. I didn't have my homework, so I said, shall I use my books to teach Mrs. Grant?
Whatever made you tell such a story?
John Boy did use my books to teach Mrs. Grant, but that wasn't why I didn't have my homework.
Well, now, are you sorry that you told a fib?
Yeah.
Well, I think we'd better go upstairs and get some sleep. As long as we say we're sorry, God doesn't hold a grudge.
Night.
Night, honey. You're tired.
Daddy? Don't we owe Mrs. Grant a load of firewood?
That's right, we do.
I'd like to deliver that tomorrow after school.
Fine. Okay. Any help?
No, I can manage myself. Thank you.